sent flying into the opposite ring. Nice arm drag. What's he got in store? Oh, God, face first!
Sent him clear into the other ring.
It's about to be an uphill battle for one team once this clock hits zero. Oh, clothesline!
Gentlemen, the advantage has officially shifted.
You can see these competitors looking a little more settled in now.
You think the nerves have worn off? To a degree, sure. But the thing about war games is that the landscape can change in an instant. Nobody can get too comfortable, or it might turn to a disadvantage their team needs to overcome collectively.
And I don't like it, but in war games, a one-sided draw is all perfectly legal.
Oh, the old schoolboy!
Oh, wait a minute.
Scouted.
Just took a very unpleasant trip from ring to ring.
Vicious right forearm.
Was ready for that.
Get him into the corner. Wicked clothesline.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Beautiful. He was a tough enough contending with one opponent. Now you got to deal with two. Time is ticking away. Shortly we'll have a fresh competitor to even the odds.
Nice snap suplex.
Not done just yet.
Part two. And looking for the trifecta. The teams are now equal, but this weapon could be a big difference maker.
Looking for something under the apron before entering. Oh, my God. Numbers about to be even, but not before he brings in a little backup from the outside.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
He steers clear of contact.
A kendo stick wrapped around the head.
No time for fear. Have to just get in there and engage with the enemy.
Oh, look at the knee strikes.
Burying knees into the body.
Hits him with the counter. Thrust right to the throat.
The man can't breathe. The man can't fight.
Be the hardest.
Fails to connect on the springboard. Counting down the seconds until this match becomes a bit lopsided.
Connects the fist to the face. Great counter.
German suplex. But that's not all.
Being leveraged is sure to become the tide turner for their team.
Double stomp.
Oh no.
Oh man, he took a hard landing into the other ring.
Running power slam!
And walking through the structure door, this is where nightmares become reality.
Oh, what an uppercut. Jordan, able to counter. Oh, double boots. Double DDT. Right drop across the throat. Got a bump. With a velocity into the table. He reverses it.
slam. Sunset. And seconds left before the odds are even here. Sweep the legs. Crushing doubles. Oh no, vice-like pressure on the temples. I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter. Still do a lot. Body gets out. Perhaps some new life in him now.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his
there. Cinches up the arm and a series of boots. Vicious running knee lift. Sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides. The counter. Oh, that could be a knockout blow. About to shift with this upcoming entrance, and that failed to hit the mark. Kendo stick it back. Reversal. Can he take advantage? And for the team on the wrong side of this entry, things have gotten that much more grueling. Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Oh, the sledgehammer connects. How scramble your insides.
And now officially in the fray. It pays to be coming in and have more friends than foes on the cage.
And he's landing some urgently needed offense there.
He has been an initiator throughout and remains one here.
Great athleticism.
He saw it. Wait a second. He's going up the wall. The extreme War Games mentality is taking over.
Oh, here we go. Dragon and knee to the arm. Oh, spiked him. Gotta wonder if that keeps him down or fires him up.
No quarter being given by either component. You have to believe this one's gonna be decided by the smallest of margins.
Oh, no, this won't end well.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, hard kick. And with his coming entrant, the teams will officially be evened up.
Cuts off your offense to the swift elbow to his game.
This one. kick. Oh, powers right into the breadbasket. I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Look at this.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
Stand up that attack. Kick out before three.
Tossed clear across that gap and crashing down into the opposite ring.
What a right hand. My God. Oof. That can knock you out.
Oh, good night.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
And just an uncalled for underhanded attack there. Got it.
That sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
And that is a bad man with a hammer. Elbow drop, and what that's cut down. He kicks out.
He refuses to stay low.
Pure instinct. Oh, and he gets it out of there. Only the
business. Staring back to his feet. Oh, he might not know where he is.
With the reversal. And we just saw he's gone with a pin. This could be it. Into the pay window.
What a battle, what a war. Strong showing from both these teams tonight, but congratulations are in order here.
Throughout the course of this match, we saw a dramatic power struggle play out inside the cage. It was brutal. It was grueling. But in the end, there was only one team left standing.
What a win. They will never forget this moment.